Hey there. So you bought some Turtle Wax Upholstery Cleaner and Protector because your seats are dirty, stained, or you just need to clean them. Beside me, I have a set of dirty seats out of a 1990 Nissan 240SX, and I'm going to show you what this will do to those seats and how it restores them. Before you actually start, you're going to want to vacuum them. After you vacuum them, you can begin scrubbing. Before I actually start, I just wanted to show you what they look like up close. They are pretty gross and not too good looking. I think the power out will restore them pretty well. And you can remove the brush from the can like so. So far, this is working really well. It picks the dirt up, and you might want to wash the brush out after so it doesn't leave some dirt behind. Alright, so at the end of the day, they are still a little dirty, not perfect. They're 30 years old, so they're not going to be perfect, but I would recommend this product if you're looking to clean your seats or give them some sort of restoration. It definitely made a difference, and I'm happy with the outcome. I will let you be the judge of the before and after of whether or not you think it is worth getting. Thank you for watching.